Welcome back to Twitch/YouTube stream. We got a 1-on-1 good old Vinnie Mac special championship contenders match. So if I win, I get a title shot. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, why did it give me... Did I put Kip up on as opposed to Possum? God dang it. I meant to put Possum on, not Kip up. Right between the eyes. What a hit from Owens. Yeah, that's what... Headlock a pie and a short jab to the bridge of the nose. Oh, knee right to the spine. He got out of the way. God dang it. Obvious there, Ghost. A little too obvious. There you go. Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Straight punch. Looking vulnerable now, guys. Seas. Take all the wind out of you.
Stomp right to the gut. Pressure afterwards. Ugh. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Harsh impact. Stomping. Ouch. Wow, running senton. Man, that's gonna hurt.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Viper in full control.
What can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to...
Once more, setting it up! Good night. Warm up the buses. This one's over. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Go behind. German, nine.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Evisceration.
Uh-oh. Are you not afraid of tigers?
Tiger suplex. And set him up. Oh, I need him here.
That's gonna hurt.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Boy, what a kick.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam
with some attitude.
Look at this.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
The
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Oh, ooh, nice shot that goes.
Hyperextended leg. Owens able to counter. Oh, what a forearm.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
All right. I should have just ran away from that move there. That would have been fine. Run away from the move. You fall flat. Then I come back, pick you up, start attacking you again.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Boom! Right between the eyes.
Oh, see, he goes. I'm going back down the ring.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Now you're getting a little too close there, Ghost. Getting a little too close. I could go back over here.
Back into the ring. Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
Oh, time to do my entrance. Hey, voices in my head, they talk to me, they dance. They talk to me. They tell me things that I will do, they show me things I feel you, they talk to me. You don't want to run at me, do you? Go ahead, run, because I'm just going to turn back around. Nope. Back up. Hey, you got a little too close there. Got a little too close. You ain't got no stamina, so it's not like you can run.
Come on.
Yeah, that's okay.
German,
I'll just get reversals back up.
Oh, stomping away. Now Kevin Owens is going to work. Stringing together some big moves here. KO with the torture rack applied. Ooh, that kick. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. Sharp knee. Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's really gasping and again going for the torso. Straight punch. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. Overhand right lands. Randy Orton. No.
He won't even have the stamina to hit nothing. Back up there. That? Nope. What you thought you were doing, huh? Get back over there. Try to hit me with it right off the bat, huh? Ghost, try to hit me with the obvious finishes, huh? Ain't gonna happen, Ghost. Sorry, not gonna happen. You can come running back down here if you want to. Oh, don't run too far now.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Go behind.
Oh. I grabbed too early. That's okay. Go ahead and major me.
Straight punch. A right to the gut. Boom, what a forearm. German 9. Oh, right up there.
Cause why not? It's not like I'm gonna let you use your kick up or nothing. See, you don't even have kick up, right? You don't even have kick up yet. See? Look at that. You just over here crawling. And here's Randy Orton. Crawl, Ghost. Crawl. Crawl. Come on. You can do it. And clothesline. Oh, nope. Hit him. What the? All right. Game. Please roll me out. No? Seriously? All right. That's fine. We'll roll it ourselves. That's okay. Kick out.
No.
Go ahead and hit me with that stick. Go ahead and give me closer to your zone too. Go ahead, bud. Give my second reversal back. Crap. That's all good. Back over there. Damn game over here. Not giving me my reversals back in time. I gotta go back up here. Hello, Ghost. You chase. Hello. Don't run up here too far now. Yeah. Nope. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that worked in my favor. Whoa, too far. Wait, no, too close, actually. Did it. And don't. Hey. I don't know why you tried that. I don't know why I was stuck right there. Damn, I gotta use a finisher or something. Gotta make you use some of those reversals.
That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, we'll do this again set. Yeah, see, there's a reversal.
Just taking it to his midst.
And I still got three finishes, look at that. Ta-da. Clothesline. Oh, we go for the SIG instead. Oh, go for the SIG. The SIG. Now, wait a minute. Wait, Randy! Get resiliency, Randy! Get resiliency! Yes! Ref, can you start the count so I can use my resume? Thank you. Problem, Ghost?
This could be his moment.
You be alright. Nice try there, bud. Go ahead, use that reversal. Thanks. Yes! Yes!
Shoulders down. Gets the shoulder. What's it going to take?
Get up, Randy. Get up. Reverse. Okay, fine. Don't reverse. Ta-da. Ref! Game! What the? All right. I missed! What? Huh? What? All right. All right, game.